I'm gonna just move all that out the way.
What?
Move it out the way.
No, no, I didn't. Smack him.
She would smack me first, and then you would smack me, and get two smacks.
Yeah, then you.
You just get smacked from each side. I don't need that. It's too many smacks.
I'm sure.
Hey, you still don't remember coming here? Okay.
Yeah, right there, the spot, right there.
You still don't remember coming here?
I'ma live
this through Chris and
Diana. Diana, you thought you
were
skinny.
I ain't got nothing on my sis legs.
Chris, you crazy.
And she got on the same color.
Yeah, they say don't be talking about me.
Yeah. Oh, I heard y'all. Come on, man.
Yeah, so y'all upset them. My goodness.
Y'all so sensitive.
They trying to tell you you're supposed to be in there with them.
I said, I've been waiting on them.
Shut up. Shut up.
That thought that was their mama. This is not your mother. This is my sister over here. Stop all that squawking.
Thinks you're crazy.
Nah, y'all ain't got nothing on Diane. Long live. Y'all not.
They said don't go.
So you leaving, they want you to stay.
I'll be back.
She'll be back. Hey, Nick. I think they think Diane is their mama. It's their pants off.
They following
her. I thought she knows that they ain't got nothing on Diane. Diane legs bigger than they legs. They got 5 for $20. I don't know who need them. I ain't buying no more. Yep, we got a t-shirt from the last 5 cruises. That cup got Cozumel, Grimmel, Maya.
Get 3 by 2.
Stand on your head, it'll make more sense. Buy 2, get 3. Buy 2, get 3, 1 free.
Oh. Okay.
Well, that is not what they say.
That's crazy. That's cute. That's more dishes to wash.
Ain't nobody trying to wash no more dishes.
Who's
gonna buy? They t-shirts 5 for $20.
They don't have a big size.
They don't have the big one.
pool, that's it.
She said what?
When you get to the end of the pool, that's it. That's like, yeah, that's it. I thought you can go around, though, and get back around that way.
Yeah. Oh, okay, good. Is this how you get in?
You know your brother all like, oh yeah, they built these right. Yeah, that's strong. Yeah. Welcome, what's that go? Go back around. Yeah, you should go around and go out. Yeah. They got all military. I still ain't seen Mary.
Ladies, you want something else?
Ooh, no, thank you.
Boyfriend?
No, thank you.
Thirsty,
it's a journal, thirsty. That one man that we was at the Cozumel, he said, is she single? Are you single? Poopy walked away. He said, bring her back. Is she single? I'm like, I ain't bring her back.
Well, we can
move around. Okay. Are you crazy? All right, we're going back to the ship to the right.
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, Zeke, that man was sitting right there.
Mary. They're back around, probably around the left.
This way? Yeah.
Yeah, right around here. It's,
yeah,
it's just a big circle. We're in Costa Maya. Puerto, Costa Maya, Mexico. You found something here?
They gotta die when they fight.
What?
Chicken fighting. So you should have chicken.
What you
buffalo
buy?
Buffalo chicken wings.
What you buy?
Nothing. They bought some shirts and stuff and souvenirs, my Rocos, and I bought some seashells in the drawer.
Ty, you buy your nephew something?
Yeah.
Mary dropped
show
something.
Show it to her.
What?
Show it to her.
Oh.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, wow. That's cute. I like that. That's cute. He gonna wear that for about what, a month? And then he gonna be too big. I mean, too little. Did you buy cash something?
I got him from Morocco.
Okay.
He likes to make money.
That's good.
Only you can going out the door.
Those, I think Pookie bought those too for her kid.
Everybody going up them steps. You said them people sitting up them steps. Ain't nowhere to go up there.
Wasn't no shopping up there?
No, it's a rooftop.
Oh, maybe it's another place.
And then look at everybody come, turn around, come right back.
Oh, maybe it was another place. Yeah, it was one. That, he said that ain't it. He said, Kay, that don't go up to nothing. We went to another place. You go up the steps and they had more shops up there.
They don't let you leave this clean area. Out, ain't nothing out there but jungle.
You tried to leave?
I want to.
What?
But then you see ain't nothing but jungle, and I see them out there on the other side. Stacking bricks. Trying
y'all
to...
went to a tour?
Oh. Not here?
Yesterday.
Yeah. I like it.
You liked it?
The tour?
It was all ghetto.
I like the ghetto. I'm from the ghetto. My people. Shoot. I felt right at home.
Ooh,
hey, throw your trash on the ground. I said, man, where the trash came? Where, really? I said, I'm going to be now. I'll see it by the tree. I thought I said it by the tree the first time, second time.
We time mentioned.
The wind will blow. It was nice though. You see where stuff at? You
I know. I seen that. We did that before. We did the tour.
Will ain't never did no tour.
Yes, he did.
He actually gets off the boat.
Oh yeah. We the only reason not getting off now because we've been here four times.
Where the hell are you coming back from?
That's because each ship do different things, and it's just you know they come back here. They make sure they get all these every ship you get on. They just switch up and go different ways and stuff. But we done been here about four times. We done been to Cozumel about five times. And we've been to Coco Cay about 10 times.
10 times?
Yeah, probably more than that. But we never get off the ship. If we did it once, we don't get back off.
That's smart, because y'all already know what's here.
We're going to look for something online.
Where I'm at.
Where they going?
Look around.
Oh.
Get some to be on there.
Where'd they go?
Hey, boss! Yeah, it was a big piece of them that I don't miss. I wasn't this box there. They money. I like to save them as souvenirs.
Huh? They fall down. Boo said he saw one fall.
That's a nice look.
What's your name? Y'all gotta check y'all photos before today. You gotta do it today because after tomorrow you won't be able to get them. You just check them and order what you want and then tomorrow you go pick them up. But you gotta get them today.
Where you take a photo at?
What are all the pictures they've been taking of? So just go up on 6 and check out your photos. Swipe your card okay. On 6. I know, I saw that, 48 months interest free.
What?
Residential lots. You want to live here in Kumala, Kumaha Island.
That's Costa. That's just the company who sell them.
No, that's the name of this place. Kumaha, Mexico, that's what it is.
On Costa Maya?
Look on that thing right there, it says Kumaha, Mexico.
Is it in Costa Maya? That's just a lot. You got to build your own stuff.
Right.
But that's nice though. You get $35,000 lot. Depends on where it is though.
How big is the lot?
It should cost too much for the strong.
Just the wire gonna cost you.
At a time now.
They ain't got wire, they got fish net on it. That's fish net. Look on that. Look on top there. It's fish net on top. On the outside.
The whole time.
Right here, yeah, on the outside. It's fish net on the outside.
You got nails. How rusty they can get, I don't know.
I mean, I'd rather have it on the I mean, and then y'all are gonna do is come along.
Are y'all seriously checking out the architecture of the hook?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm saying I like the way they build.
So these are constructional engineers here. They're gonna show you how this hook is structurally sound or not.
Don't travel. Go over there and cut that tree down, boy.
What's wrong with the hook?
Nothing. It works.
They said they constructionally sound.
What's wrong with the hook? Is it good?
Yeah. All hand carved.
And you can actually buy you a lot here.
Is this distressed painting?
Puerto, Costa, Maya. Yeah. $35,000 lots. From 2,300 square feet.
And they have kids.
Simeon, Half Pine, and Cat Cat. All right, Mary, y'all, what are we waiting on?
I'm ready.
Ty, you got to wait on your girls.
Yeah, I ain't ready. I'm going to be on them for 2 days straight.
They going to be on there tomorrow.
And what? Sunday? What time you get there, Sunday morning?
Sunday morning.
You get there Sunday.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? When you get back on that ship, you get trapped like rats. No more stopping.
No, it's a long haul.
Yeah, they
just I prefer not to stop.
I got seminars today at 3:30. Now the boat leaves at 3:30.
If you had a hammock outside on the deck,
but
I'd be cool.
Two seminars. One is secret to a flatter stomach, and the other one.
Okay.
Well,
if she comes, just let them know it's 3:30, all aboard. Ship time. It's ship time. I don't know what time it is, ship time. Mary, you ready? Where's she at? Hi, pretty girl. Miss you. What you got on? Let's see. Hey, look at you beauty queens. Ooh, sexy, sexy. Sexy, sexy.
Oh my goodness. First time I made my shirt.
Hoogie, all aboard at 3:30. All aboard at 2:45 for y'all.
Yeah, we said we'll be here. I don't have no...
Excuse me.
Yeah, it's probably going to do it till you get on the ship.
She's on her signal, not her Wi-Fi.
Not Wi-Fi?
No, I have data, and they say I got service, bars, so it should work, right?
It should.
But it's new. Normally it will be right there. I don't know why. I restarted my phone. I better record this.
I don't know.
You going back now?
D? Yeah. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all all aboard at 2:45. to take y'all picture? I tell William his little Mexican friend was jogging out here. That's why they need to stay off that line. I know, they're better now. Man, that color is awesome. But it's just the sun.
Yes, but great.
That thing got popping on the back of the ship.
Hey, you shot me out.
No, we haven't done MSC. Well, you mean the Royal Caribbean?
Yeah.
Only because we're trying to get pinnacle status.
I thought y'all already had that.
No, we are at Diamond Plus.
Oh, okay.
So you have to have at least 700 nights of cruising in order to be pinnacle. Well, we're at four, so we got 300 more nights to go. Alaska. Yeah, we went to Alaska, which is what we were thinking about trying to do.
What was the weather like in Alaska?
It was chilly, but not, I mean, it wasn't hot, but it was chilly, but not freezing. I think it's 84 down.
Yeah.
Oh, did you? Yeah, you can see those out here.
Hey,
that count each individual separate, right?
Yeah, I mean, however many nights you have. Yeah. So everybody have to get there. So, yeah, so like if Les went one time and you didn't, she'd just be a bit of you.
What are the perks of pinnacle?
Well, every year you get a free cruise. And then, you know, of course we get like 5 free drinks every day. People going home today, I heard. Yeah, the lady, my girl said she been looking at water. Right. It hit the back of that ship, you'd be like, ooh. That's my girl, she was saying she'd been on the ship 10 months.
That's pretty high, though.
Ooh!
Nice.
No.
Oh, really?
Oh, no.
What you say?
No, that's starboard. And that's the right side. Port side is the other side. This is starboard. Yeah, because if the ship is facing that way, then the right side is starboard side.
Yeah, we are on the ninth floor, and we're at the fourth pod.
Okay, you guys on this side.
All right, Kelly. You know, it's 7.
Huh?
Yeah, I came by my dig out in the back end.
Yeah, we started pulling in. We pulled in, and it was already stationed there.
Yeah, they backed
in. I
didn't know it was a dock like that. We had not reached it yet.
I thought this thing right here was floating, but it wasn't moving. It was a ship.
Oh.
Look at that anchor. That sucker is huge.
I met the guy that worked up there.
You met him?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Walking track.
You see the waves hit the side?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, no, they got one.
They probably got the front in the middle. They don't have that back one open, I'm sure. She gonna get a picture right quick.
Come on, Mick.
Yeah, the water's here. The water is really, really choppy.
This is it.